please. Tell me your name.
Sir.
Look. Referee at the top of the bell as they circle.
Ring the bell.
Let's have a good
ring
fight.
Shake of hands. Mike Shore sportsmanship as the match gets underway. Time to turn on the ring. It's Gargano. In control of the iron list. On the perfect exchange. And takes Gargano down to the mat. Shoulder to down, referee will count, but we take more than that. And the match of this caliber, and there we go. It's Jamie Valencia. In control.
Give it up.
Oh man, left arm. And Gargano moves over. But Jamie able to escape. And it's Stanley. At this juncture, shot from showing their approval.
Thank you. Come on, Gargano!
No! I'm not a smurf. I got the reference.
Damon looks ready to go. Gargano fired up as well. Crowd begins to clap. All fired up for this match. Waist lock from behind. Gargano. In control, and Damon looks to switch out of this. And Olivencia, the OVW champion, has broken the knuckle lock. Now can he switch behind now? Gargano. Set aside the lock, takes him over.
What do you say?
Nope.
What do you say, Damon?
Referees are checking with Olivencia. But Damon Olivencia will not be beaten by side headlocks. He's gonna power out of this thing. And look at the counter here by Damon. Who picks over?
What do you say?
With the side headlock, rumble left side. Now King Gargano make his escape. There's an offer on the shoulder block, takes him down. Nice display of power.
And
the WWE champion, who is still the arm drag, as he comes off the ropes and counters with one of his own, misses a left hand shot. Scott Mayer takes Jaden over. Gargano can't connect to the kick. Well, eventually takes him over again, but again, great man wrestling. Again, you hear the applause from this St. Johnsburg crowd, mutual respect on behalf of both competitors.
I respect
that. Gargano took a cheap shot as Jamin was expecting a friendly handshake. Again, but. Here's some booze from Gargano, for Gargano, as he takes Jamin to the ropes. Vicious.
Bring it out the ropes,
Gargano. Left hand shot. And Gargano lets him dive. Jamin falls into the ropes. His eye saving is Gargano goes to work with the boots. Jamin is down, and Gargano stands over. Driving Jamin up by the hair. And a left hand shot. Driving Olivencia into the ropes again.
Come on, keep up the ropes,
Jamin. I'm your hero.
Referee calling for a clean break. Gargano does not want to comply as he brings Jamin off the ropes. And he throws Gargano. Face first in the turnbuckle, and Jamin mounts him up and picks up. And Gargano throws him off.
He got it.
Mounts the turnbuckle again. Look at Jamin Olivencia all fired up. And as we And if you're ready now to put Johnny down all the way, he charges in.
Damn it!
Great counter on the part of Gargano. Shoulder hook over the top, followed by some snapping into Gary. Dive through the ropes. Olivencu's waiting for him. Caught him with a forearm. Jamie moves in. Lifts it over the top again. Hits the floor. And Gargano to the outside. And spears through the ropes. And he really connected that. Jamie went down and went down hard. What a match in the gun it would be for Johnny Gargano and his Empire State Wrestling debut if he could put away the OVW champion. Hometown crowd trying to rally behind Jamie Olivencia. But it's Gargano firmly in control as he takes him off the front man.
Jamie!
Delivers a kick. Back of the head and for the cover, but can I get two? But Gargano fully in control. Size up Jamin here. Big left hand shot. Sends him back to the corner. Follows in. Jamin trying to fire back as they go back and forth. Gargano comes up with a knee. And a referee again.
Get it out of the corner, Gargano!
Screaming at Gargano. Yeah. The clean break. The fans would like to see a definitive winner here, ideally by the fan fans, but listen, don't want to see this qualification. Here's Gargano with a well-executed body slam.
Go, David!
Who wants to see me break this guy's finger?
And Gargano has been wrapped in the fingers. Separating the fingers is one time been illegal in the world of professional wrestling. Happened after a rule for the ESW, and I've not changed a little bit lately, but he's really got Jamie Olivencia in a world of pain. And Jamie, if he loses the use of that hand, what's he going to be able to do to defend himself? I guess I got him. Crowd really rallying behind Jamie Olivencia now. As he looks to find his way out of this.
What
is there in the face of Olivencia? Checking to make sure he's got something left here. What a win it would be for Gargano, if the OVW champion falls here. The OVW title is not on the line, by the way. This is an Empire State Wrestling match. But what a win, at any rate, it would be for Johnny Gargano. Olivencia, down by the street, firing away with the left forearms and off the ropes now. And Gargano caught him with the elbow. Picks him up and outside the ring he goes again through the ropes. Hits the floor hard. Gargano in pursuit.
Come
on! Right up here at ringside. With the referee placing a counter on both men. If he gets to a tag on either man, it will be the end of the match. It will be a count out. Here's Gargano, left hand chop.
That Johnny Gargano guy is really awesome. This is my expert analysis, but Jamie Olivencia sucks.
Let his temper get the fire there. turned his back on Olivencia, and Olivencia was able to fire back.
We are
Jay! You're about to fight the one right into us there.
Get out the corner.
Beat my post. It is Gargano. Now with Olivencia sending him off the ropes. Ducks the right hand shot. Ducks the elbow. Open up for a high cross body. And they crash into each other. And both men are down. Referee putting the count on both men. He gets to a 10 count on either man. It'll be the second of the count outside the ring. Gargano's gonna get up. Jamie's up to his knees now. Damon fires back at one of his own. As they go back and forth now. So much has been taken out of both men. Damon's asking for more. Giving it right back to him. Back and forth they go. And it's Damon getting the better of it. He'll send Gargano up to the... Oh, Gargano. Right over the announce table. He's going to follow him up there. And he's going to look for a superplex.
Two!
Don't let him do it!
Can he execute? Jamin's fighting it. Headbutt. Gargano falls. Jamin's on top of the gun. Looking for support. And he receives it from the big crowd when he tried to connect. But lands on his feet and recovers. Gargano put him again. Northern Lights suplex nicely executed. But only it's two. So many great back and forth exchanges throughout this match. And again, that ends a near kick. The scrambles the brain of the LBW champion, who locked in a DDP. Back on Gargano Bell, and he gets him.
Hey, can I just say something to you guys? Number one, I love each and every one of you. Thank you for coming out tonight. Number two, this guy that's laying here right now, whether you like him or you hate him, he's one of the toughest guys I've ever got in the ring with. Give it up for him. Years ago I came to this place. You guys were here supporting us since the beginning. You're here supporting us now, and every single day these guys back here are thankful. They're thankful that you're here. They're thankful that you support this great product, and we thank you, each and every one of you that's here.